Innovation really starts with what your vision is for your company. I'm Alan Mulally, and I'm the president and CEO of the Ford Motor Company. Henry Ford changed the world. I can remember seeing his advertisement that he took out in the Saturday Evening Post on January 24th of 1925, and he described a vision of opening the highways to all mankind, of making safe and efficient transportation, but also making it available to everyone. The most important thing I do is ensure that we have a compelling vision for the company. I really believe in safe and efficient transportation. This is a very interconnected world, and if you can get people together, we find out that we have more in common than we're different, and then we can choose to work together for the good of all of us. I've always liked to be associated with things that are really important, and I was that way growing up. I had small businesses. I was that way in college. I just always wanted to be associated with making a difference in our world. So I found my dream working at the Boeing Company, designing commercial airplanes, and then I found my dream again at Ford. Business is just terribly exciting because the consumer allocates precious resources. You know exactly where you stand in the marketplace if you're making products and services that people really do want and value, so you get this immediate feedback, and you get a chance to continuously improve your products and services.
Today, we are introducing our next One Ford Global Opportunity commercial vehicles.
We're all motivated if we have something that we really believe in, and especially if it's really important and it makes a difference in people's lives. So I think maybe the most important thing we all do is to find meaning in what we dedicate our lives to. And as a leader, it's fun to help pull people together to define what that compelling vision is, and then also help everybody implement a plan to deliver that vision. And once you've done that, that just unleashes all the creative talent. My job is so fun. I get a chance to work with hundreds of thousands of talented people around the world. I like contributing in a team environment, doing things you couldn't do by yourself, and I really appreciate great work. The people I love to work with are the ones that like to contribute to something important. They like to work together. They develop their personal skills. They believe in continuous improvement. Probably most importantly, they believe in the power of people working together. And they have dedicated their life to not only professional excellence, but also working together as a team.